everyone. Welcome to this episode of Race Face Driver Updates. I'm Tom Baker. Minnie Tyrrell and Race Face teammate Adam Lemke were both at the Motor Mile Speedway in Virginia on Saturday for their next stop on the Cars Tour, and each was hoping to continue their recent streak of strong performances. Tyrrell started mid-pack, and on a sultry Virginia night, his dodgeball game was on point as he managed to survive the caution-filled event to walk off with his third consecutive eighth-place finish on the tour. Unfortunately for Lemke, he actually was the dodgeball in his junior motorsports entry, first being caught up in a wreck, and then, after pitting for repairs and charging back to top 10 contention, ended up being hit from behind and put in the wall by another competitor, ending his night early. Both Minnie and Adam will make their next Cars Tour starts on June the 8th at Larry King Law's Langley Speedway, also in Virginia. Anthony Alfredo and Sheldon Creed were both in action at the Charlotte Motor Speedway last Friday night for the NASCAR Gander Outdoors Truck Series NC Education Lottery 200. Alfredo was making just his fourth start in the series, and it turned out to be his finest hour. He was inside the top 15 all day long through practice and qualifying, and in the race, he ran just outside the top 10 until the last portion when he turned on the afterburners and charged his way to a career-best 8th place finish. His next start will be at the Texas Motor Speedway on Friday night, June the 7th. Creed was also fast throughout the day in his GMS Racing Chevrolet, and he started 10th in the event. Sheldon was running well until he tried to squeeze his United Rentals truck between two other trucks, and contact ensued, causing him to have to pit for repairs. He rebounded nicely to finish in the 12th position. Like Alfredo, Sheldon will head for the Lone Star State of Texas for that June 7th event. Jesse Love was scheduled to run two sprint car races over the weekend at the Tulare Speedway in California. On the first night, an absolutely stacked field of over 40 cars were on hand. He went out 38th for qualifying, not at all an advantage, but qualified 7th. That put him in a loaded heat race. He gave it everything he had, but missed the transfer in the lower main by just one spot. The second night of racing was won by the winningest open-wheel racer in the nation so far this season, Pouring Rain. The California kid rejoins his Keith Coons Racing teammate at the Sweet Springs Motorsports Complex on May the 24th. Sam Mayer was in competition this past weekend as well, running for GMS Racing in the ARCA Menards Series Sioux Chief Power PEX 200 at Toledo Speedway in Ohio. He qualified 9th and ran a very smart race to cross the finish line in 5th. Sam's next race will be June the 1st at Memphis with the NASCAR K&N Pro Series. That'll do it for this week's Race Face Driver Updates. Have you missed any of our previous episodes? No worries. You can catch up by going to raceface.tv on demand. As always, we encourage you to support local racing in your community. We'll be back next week with more from your favorite Race Face drivers. Go out there and make it a safe and successful Memorial Day racing weekend. I'm Tom Baker. Thanks for watching.